$8 now for the general. He's been a hammered on the tote. They're ready. They're racing, missing it badly with Cheyenne Warrior. The general began really well tonight. He's gone straight to the lead over Cote Nui. And Amity Ship again up on the outside is going to make his presence felt in the early stages. Just off them, Cash Box to Don coming across. Next is Smart Supreme. Over on the inside, the grey, the buzz down under, followed by Clermont Club. The inside then, Muscle Beach. Allen is a fair way back and a little bit wide. Next of all is Dragon Infinity, and out of the tail is Cheyenne Warrior. The general getting a relative easily time in the lead, led by Neck over Amity Ship. Cashbox is one out and one back, about to peel a little bit wider. Cote Nui is in a striking position over on the leader's back from the buzz down under, beginning to come to the outside and finish on from Dodon. Well back, Muscle Beach as they turn in from Smart Supreme. They turn for home and the general is the leader. Cashbox the first to come out after him, and Cote Nui over on the inside, then the buzz down under. Dodon is down the outer and the leader is the general, heavily backed on the toady, led by a half length over Cashbox. Cote Nui over on the inside trying to finish on, but he's giving plenty of the general. He kicked away, led by two now. Cote Nui got through to second, but the general's going to be way too good, and the general wins easily by 2.5. Cote Nui second, third Cashbox, fourth might be Cheyenne Warrior in a photo with Muscle Beach. Both horses finish well. Next in was Allen, the buzz down under Smart Supreme, followed by Clermont Club to Don. Well back was Amity Ship, and near the tail is Dragon Infinity. Good win by...